You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. You don't see that move every day. She's absorbing some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
No!
And now looking.
Oh, an uppercut!
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Boy, she's really got to find a way to get back on her feet. Ooh, that did it.
Her back is in some real pain now. She has some reason to be concerned here. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
The bottom line is she's winning. It may not be pretty, but she's definitely been the more dominant force up to this point.
Oh, man. And by my count, she's already gone to her finisher twice.
I always find it interesting to see how these teams interact. There are so many unique personalities, and oftentimes they don't necessarily mesh well. Here's a cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
She's got that faraway look in her eyes. I don't know how much more she can take. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Wow, what a match.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, my gosh.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Whoa, whoa, oh, lights out.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be,
the shoulders are down. Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Caught off guard by the breaker there.
You need eyes in the back of your head when you're fighting this guy. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
The kick should end it.
Yeah, but that won't end their pain.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
And her opponent's in what you call a world of...
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two. Dug down
hits the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. She just will not let up. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Watch it!
She's looking for a split leg drop.
Ouch! That had to hurt. There's the fifth.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Two. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. And there's the reversal.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. What a reversal!
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Uh-oh, the kick should end it.
Oh, they'll never be the same after that kick.
There's the finish.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Is that it? Oh, we are still going?
What a contest. That's the first fall of the night. She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Nice reversal there.
The breaker doing some damage.
Call a doctor quick. Wait a minute.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it. Like it's the end of the road.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Oh, this isn't good. Well, that's it. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
She's going for it.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
This is such a painful hold.
Another decision.
Oh, my gosh, this is great. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, geez, knocked into next week. Now what's going to happen? What a reversal!
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Nice reversal there.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Six. A sharp elbow drop. There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Seven.
Getting back into the ring now.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
This is not at all how she drew this thing up, guys.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Shocked if that's not it.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
My gosh, what a display.
What a reversal.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
There's no recovering from that.
Oh, baby, her opponent is in bad, bad shape here.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Stay down! Stay down! Watch it!
Three!
Oh, that was awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Here we go for the win!
I think they got him.
Two!
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Now, that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so...
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time? Late in the match.
Oh, this action is crazy.
You have to admire the heart of this superstar.
Vicious shot to the lip.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Kick. Oh, wow. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
And she scores a fall.
There it is.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Nice reversal.
This might be it. I always find it interesting to see how these teams interact. There are so many unique personalities, and oftentimes they don't necessarily mesh well. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Slowly back to her feet.
Off the top rope. She's in a bad way here, folks. This one's got to be over soon.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
True, and she's already gone to her finisher twice. You can't help but wonder if she'll go to the well once more if given the chance.
You said it. And when you hit your finisher twice, oh, an uppercut!
Oh, no, man. Now that's how you drill an opponent. We may have just witnessed a knockout.
My gosh, what a display.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Second time we're seeing this here. We got a cover. Split leg, leg drop.
Ouch! That had to hurt.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh, wow! No!
And now looking to put her away.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This could be all she wrote. Is it enough to put an end to this one? Whoa, look out.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Oh, that was awesome.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might
be. And will this be it?
It may be. Two. There's a point. Oh, my gosh. This is great.
She will not give up, that's for sure. Looks like she's hoping to make it a mat game now. Oh, look out.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Will it be?
Oh, out of nowhere!
That's how you make an impact.
And targeting the head.
Taking tremendous punishment right now.
Look at this! Good grief!
We've seen this finishing move so many times this match, I've lost count. This one should definitely be over now.
It's heated up here. Her challenge.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Is that it? Oh. We are still going?
And we're now tied late in this match.
Great reversal!
Of course, this great city of it, and this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, no!
Trying to put...
Oh, my gosh!
There's the finishing move.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
A big point there.
Oh, that was close.
She seems to be making a statement here tonight. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to a pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover. Oh, reversal. Oh.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Watch it.
Oh, an uppercut.
Whoa, man.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. If she's not careful, she's going to end up losing this match.
I don't know. It may sound crazy, but I think she has plenty more fight left in her.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
It doesn't seem to be her night tonight, fellas.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
True. And let's not forget that she's utilized her finisher twice up to this point. Looking for all the glory here. Two.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes!
I download my stuff.
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Like it's the end of the road for her.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
You're right, Michael.
And well, thanks for coming. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. Reversal. Oh, with authority.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated,
and she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I always find it interesting to see how these teams interact. There are so many unique personalities, and oftentimes they don't necessarily mesh well. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
We got a cover.
The back is the core to all her movements. That's why she's paying so much attention to it.
And that's why they call it the core.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Great hold being applied.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
For her own good, she's going to have to find a way to defend herself.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
And another finishing move. This match and much more could be over.
You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
She's able to break out of it.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
She's going for it. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Oh, my gosh, this is great. Oh, man, there's no getting up from that.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Longer she's going to be able to go. No! Where else but in the WWE?
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here we go. This call, what an uppercut.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
This is amazing. Well, this might be the worst yet. And there's the reversal.
We got a cover. Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. No!
And now looking to
good grief!
No way! Another finisher. This is when someone is hell-bent on destroying their opponent. This one has to be over.
Wow! Man, look at that!
First time for everything, I guess.
Reversal. Whoa! Whoa!
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
Nice reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, this will bring everybody.
An uppercut.
Oh, it's heated up here. Her challenger seriously hurt. Like the momentum is reversed here. This match has taken so much out of her.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Come on, Michael. You know she and I look great on a wedding cake together.
Each of these competitors.
Oh, lights out. You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, no. Trying to put it. Oh, my gosh.
We've seen so many finishers dish out. I don't know how you can know where you are.
This and that's the match.
is your winner, Tammy White.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing over that great Divas match.